Okay, here's my version of a horizontal row, or as much as you can do it. It's a little bit better than an incline dumbbell row because there's less shoulders involved. You focus on the stretch and the squeeze with the pause at the bottom. And I also found you don't need as much weight. So we're just building up here right now. Much more of the lower lats in this exercise. Good one to try.